Do you need to know how to fix a Samsung phone that keeps restarting? It's a problem called a restart loop, or a boot loop. In this video, we'll show you a few easy ways to fix it. These steps work on most Samsung Galaxy models, including older models with a home button. We're going to be using the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra today. Start by powering off your phone for 5 to 10 minutes before turning it back on again. If your phone has a removable battery, take it out, wait for a few minutes, then put it back before powering it back on. This can sometimes help fix the problem. If that doesn't work, it could be third-party apps causing your phone to misbehave. Try restarting it in safe mode. Press and hold the power button or side key with the key combination that you normally use to power off your phone. Next, press and hold the power off icon on the screen until you see the safe mode prompt. Tap on safe mode to restart your phone. You can also use download mode to perform software updates on your phone to help debug the issue. Power off your phone, then press and hold the volume down, volume up, and power buttons for 3 seconds. Another option is to reboot your phone in recovery mode to troubleshoot any glitches. Turn off your phone and hold the power and volume up buttons for 5 seconds. Let go when you see the recovery menu and select Reboot System Now to restart your phone. A last resort would be to restore your phone to factory settings. This will erase everything on your phone, so be sure to back it up first so you don't lose any important contacts or data. When your phone is in recovery mode, use the volume up and down buttons to highlight the wipe data / factory reset option. Next, use the power button to choose it and select factory data reset. This will restore your phone to its original settings and should fix any restart loop issues. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.